Welcome, welcome, everyone. Welcome to the Sahiib show, and this is Crowfall. I'm setting up my chat window here. I haven't done stream in a long time. So yeah. To remember how do I do it, how to do things. Oh my god, this window got so big now. What's going on here? Ah, okay, let me put this here so we see that. So put that here so we see that. Let's go to the game. Aha, now we're in the game. So welcome. So, I choose this little elf here. There is many characters to choose from. I can show you later. Basically, this is the new campaign now. Started, I didn't know, was it yesterday or today? So, yeah, I'm pretty new in this game. I have played totally maybe maybe it's 10 hours altogether. Now it's pretty cool when we see the map here. The map looks like a map. It was like really bad yesterday, lastly. So, okay, when you start. Where's this the chat window? I want to go this chat window there. Yeah. Zoom, very good. So you go after the item, push, yeah, you press F, then the items will go like this, and then you can collect them. If there's some other guy or girl, he or she can also do that before you, so be fast. There is your, sorry about that, inventory, your things. You start without this wood and these things. Yeah, there is your, oh look, another player. There is, what's dexterity will give you, critical hit chance, armor bonus, attack power, strength will give you final damage modifier, intelligence will give you critical hit damage and healing modifier, SPR, spirit, I assume, will give you support power and stamina, and constitution will give you health. Every level, I'm level 6 now, I tried it like 2 days ago, every level you can put, I think, 3 points, wherever you want, 1, 1, 1, or 3 here, or 3 here, and there's the talents, so this talent tree. Look at that, this is really big, like really big. Yeah, so okay, let's start. First you have your two hands. Basically you have nothing, so you go and collect things. I don't know what to do with these mushrooms, but first you need food to get this nice axe. I have first hold or click, and then you hit the tree. Then there is this food. Collect this food. Go back. Every time you hit. Also, there is stamina, which will go down. I don't know why I'm harvesting this. I think this is cool, this sound. Let's go here. It's really nice to see people here. So when a new campaign starts, there is also new people. So that's also awesome. So we need three wood also different tiers. So there's chests. Oh, look, there's already access there. How come? Oh, this is loot of the chests. Oh, this is new for me. So yeah, let's pick all the things up here. I think the game is just going to like alpha or beta or whatever, so it's pretty new. They want so you can understand the game, but basically if you don't have this axe, you hit J. There is basic harvesting axe. It will need 3 wood, so we have 4. You can do like that using your left mouse button, or you can use your right mouse button, which will automatically put this wood in this circle. You put this but then we have access already, so let's make a hammer. No, we don't need a hammer, we need a knife. Assemble and make item. We make an item and we take. But you see, we made item. It is durability is 150. If you take this axe, durability is 25. It's pretty big difference there. Yeah, okay. You can push escape to go out. Yeah, and let's try now. So let's try again with hands. If you do with hands, look, you know, this damage is 20 something, 35, even 37. Maybe you have more muscle power now or something. So something to eat. And one log. So let's push I in this inventory. Take this axe here. Use number one, this axe. Yep. Let's try now. Let's try now. Hit this wood. 86. Oh yeah. And it was much faster. It was like really fast. Let's go here, try again. I don't know if you take some other character, yeah, which is like you're gonna be like big bull or little one or little hamster or something. I choose this elf. I think it's wood elf or something, so I can use a bow. And also you put your stats differently here, you get more armor bonus and critical hit chance and this attack power and damage modifier. Also there is, you can use this minor, how they call it, disciplines. Yeah, so I got this sparring passive, increase basic attack damage, so this will increase my base attack damage. Let's go back, let's take 1 or 2 trees more. So whoa, we get 2 out of it. Very nice. Okay, and like that it will say if your axe will. Let's break it. If you see that down here is the green bar, which shows how much durability the axe has left. So soon it will break. Let's break the axe so we can see what's happening next. Yeah, now it's broke. Okay, good. Why I like it is that you can't repair your axe, so and all the items in this game, like little bit higher tier items. The basic items, I think, like now what we found in the chest, you can find in the world, but you want to make or get better items, you have to grade it, and you can't repair it, which means if you are using some items, they will break and you have to get new ones. So the crafters have point here. So you have to always buy new items from crafters. But let's make food. There is, you can go here, use this campfire. So we have this mystery meat here. So let's find where is cooking. There is cooking basic. No, campfire cooking. Yes, basic roasted meats. Let's put animal meat here. Assemble. Make item. Look, now we can eat it. Okay, let's cook these meats. Let's cook them. I don't really know yet when your stomach is full, does it give you and does it give you some advantage in the combat, or is it just that you have to eat? There's also mushrooms and things. Stew. Meats or mushrooms. Okay. Cooking foil. Produce. Herbal seasoning. No? What's this plus? This slot type can hold optional ingredients that will boost the statistics of the crafted items. Food restore 12. Okay. Look at that. Food restore 12. If you eat an apple, there's food restore 5. Can't do nothing, it can't do nothing until bruised apple. So we need herb of so we need produce. So what is this produce? Ate my apple. Okay, let's eat this apple also. This is roasted produce. Again, some produce. Which is. Okay. Roasting stick. Okay, this is little bit unclear for me. Let's try it a little bit later. Let's take this axe. Let's cut some wood first. There is also better tier wood. We can go outside and find if we can find. Also, there is these different campaigns, and there is thing called you store your things in the chests, but there is thing called this spirit bank. Yeah, last time I made myself some good basic runestone, this access durability is much more. Yeah, even intermediate runestone axe I made. Yeah, so also I made a bow and tunic, so I will take it now. There's also some export and imports which you can do. I don't understand it yet, but I think when it's going to zero you have to wait or something to get it. use these axes first. Use all these basic axes. First, let's put it this here. This here. Then you have to click here, equipment. Yes. Now we should look different also. No, if you see, it's night now. Yeah, we look green now, or something. Let's see the map. Yeah, there is Rune Gate and Temple. Ah, you can buy these things on the temple, but we can go through this forest there. I think there's some monsters there. Which we can use our bow and everything. Let's take this tool. Hello, use your axe, please. Let's break all this. Because, like I understand, this here is the safe zone, so there's no PvP here right now. We will go PvP area also. I understand correctly, it was like in PvP area, when you die, you lose everything in your bag. It means everything here. But these things, what you wear, will be stay with you. If you want these back, you have little time. Run and find your body. If someone hasn't taken it yet, you can take your things back. You have to dry it out, because I haven't tried it yet. If you know for sure how it's work, can you please let me know how it's working now? Because they have changed this game pretty much, which is nice. The game will run smoother, also graphics is better, there is more sounds now. Okay, axe broke, let's take another one. Collect all these mushrooms, so yeah, we can make these stews or whatever later. Oh, look at that, two pieces of wood. That was wonderful. I like this sound, really nice. So why I'm collecting this wood also is so we can make leather. Later we can make things. I want to start learning how to make different items, especially bow, which will give more damage and everything. Also there is wood posts and everything, so you can take them down. I have taken down by myself. I tried, it will work if you use tactics. There's still axe left. Look, now I'm really. Also, there's this. What's this? Ethereal trust, or how do you pronounce it? So this is really good to get it. So this is needed for many things, like I understood. Let's take down these trees. Bear with me. I have only like 4 axes left or something. Also, if you hit the tree, there is like weak point or something. If you hit there, you can make much more damage. Let's try to find the weak point and hit this. This is cool, it's like jumping out of the ground. Yeah, wow. Okay, let's try again. So there was no weak point. Also, these trees are like novice trees, they will break easily. There is other trees like tier 2 or stronger which will need better tools. And if you have this low tool like I have now, then it's will take much more time to get something out of the tree. Okay, let's go and use this bridge here. So maybe we can see new enemies. Ah yes, and up here, if I take it now away so we can see, there is 3 factions. I think you call them, right? This is the balance, is the most left one, the green. Then it's the chaos, it's the middle one, the gray one. The yellow one is order. And then there is the points. So I am this balance. We have most fewer bones. We are losing it, like let's say. And this is how you win the first MMO you can win. This is how they sell this game. Which is pretty, you have to hold F. This guy will sell also the bows and arrows and everything. 26. I have to buy some arrows. Do we have money? I think we have. Yeah, we have. Let's buy these arrows. We have really good bow, 1726, better than this here. We have to put the arrows in here, like that. Okay, thank you very much. So if you want to use your bow now, there is in here, there is different. I can't show you, I don't know why. There's, you know, H, Z and U. H for gathering, Z, it does, is if I have a melee weapon, or I have only fists, then it will be melee weapon, but U is for bow. I have unlocked 3 special abilities, number 1, 2 and 3. I can hit G. No, sorry. Wait. What was the K? Yeah, K. Hit K. You can see which this is rapid fire. Shoots 8 arrows, dealing 45 to 66 damage, plus 57% weapon damage per arrow. While you hold down the power key, for this. 1 now. Then there is a ricochet shot which will charge an arrow and shoot it towards your reticle, dealing 158 to 213 damage plus 186% weapon damage. The arrow will ricochet to a second target within 6 meters and then ricochet to a third target. If you hit 3 targets with this power, You gain the hot shot buff, which applies 10 critical hit damage for 15 seconds. And then there is Archer's State. Creates a field granting 100 attack power to you for 30 seconds as long as you remain near the stake. Which is, what's that? Camouflage. Oh, I didn't know I have this thing. What's this? Hides you from sight automatically when standing still and not in combat. When standing still and not in combat, okay. And also there is this, you can jump, teleports you 18 meters in your WASD direction at the cost of 1 dodge pip. You recover 1 dodge pip every 20 seconds. Huh. So you can fast travel, right? Look at, I think I have 2 pips. Yeah. So let's press U. And let's go near this. As long as you hold down. I don't know how. Why it doesn't shoot for 22 minutes. As long as you hold. The longer you hold, the more damage it does. So, like this. If I'm doing that, I only do 20 damage. If I'm holding down, much more damage there. Yeah, go here. Press F, and you get ethereal dust. You hit right button somehow. You can push WASD or escape to get rid of this screen. Yeah. I don't know if there is take all button. If it is, if there is, please let me know. Now we can go back to the harvesting mode. Hit H. Take our knife, which is number 2. Start harvesting this creature, holding down the left click. Okay, look at that. Some meat. Some leather. If there is, oh, so much stuff. There is stamina going down, and if you get better of, oh, that was nice sounds of harvesting, you get more materials, like I understand, so you can get your skills. Oh my god, so much material. What's going on? This is this point you can hit, but my stamina was out, so I missed all the good stuff here. Oh, that was nice sound. Ding. So yeah, okay, let's try another. Let's hit U. And in combat you will move much slower. Let's use. Now this is number 1. So you see, this is this so-called spatial attack. Let's take another and use this next spatial there. Number 3. Just learning how to. Did you see that? There was something wrong. It put, spider went like further away. So H is like gathering. It's gather with fight. Okay, let's try now. Yes! Did you see that? 150 points there. Okay, that went well. So much stuff. Really, not very good. Developer K, good tip for you. Most games will not succeed if the night is too long. So there is good tip for you. Got this night much shorter. Let's say if day is 15 minutes, so night, no 15 minutes. Night should be maybe 5, maybe 7 minutes. Maximum half of the day, maximum. No players wants to play the game when you can see nothing. So learn from successful games. The night is much shorter. This is because I care about this game. Good tip. I'm just learning how to do this. Okay, but that went well. Or what do you think? This money also, what I like it. This money has a value. It means you can use it in the city to buy a goods. I don't know if it's only for now or do they change it. It's like it seems. Oh my gosh. So much stuff. Have they changed something? So you can get like more stuff out of the animals. There should be also in the night, the animals are like stronger. But this is the starter zone, so I think it doesn't apply here or something. And if you wonder why I'm talking so quietly, then there is my sister's daughter. She's a little bit older than 2 years. She's sleeping right now. I don't want to wake her up. So that's why later I will talk. If I'm talking too quietly, let me know in chat. I will put my microphone louder. Okay. Whoa, what happened? Okay, somehow something happened here. Okay, that was interesting. So we can go and find this PvP zone. Because I'm tired of collecting stuff. Yeah, we are halfway to the level here. Like to see down here. Okay, and there's also this. Oh, bandages. Also, these bandages. You can use them only when you are out of the combat zone. I think these bandages, yeah. Maybe there is some other bandages. Can I stay in fire? And I don't take damage. Or this is the knobs on fire. What about now? Still no. Okay. And we got some meat. Let's do this meat. Cooking. Campfire. I like water. Basic roast. Okay, that's why. That's why it didn't work. Let's make all this meat so we can eat. Let's do like that. Let's wait when we are really hungry and let's see what happens then if our stats go down or something. If not, then oh, spider meat. Oh, we can make spider meat. Holy crap, that's great. Let's see what it's better than other meat. So it's 12. This is also 12. Okay. So no difference there. I will put this bandage here so we can use it later. Oh, there's a hide. Oh, we have 300 money already. What is this money gold? Gold. Okay, that's gold. Oh, and there is hunger rooster. Hit number 4. Take our hammer. I don't know why this is good, but oh, the weak one. I missed the weak one. Again, hit it. Yes, we hit the weak one. I don't know why these are good, but if you know why this is good, please let me know in chat. Because I don't know. I just collect things. So later, if I need them, I'm gonna use them. Also, yeah, should be one big fire, which can level up you faster. One second, I will check one thing here. This is Mac. Yeah, okay. So missed. Let's sit here. We wait. Come on. Somehow I miss it. It will come back so fast. So some spiders here. Spiders will give really good money also. I want to go and experience PvP today also, so we do understand how we can use our bandage. But to use the bandage you have to go H, this is gathering mode, and the bandage is number 7 there. Yeah, and I think if you move then you will stop healing. I want to know, wait, if there is range distance bonus plus 15. So 15, 21 meter. Let's try now here. Yeah? But hey, 21 meter. So which is my range? Where do I see my range? Can anybody tell me where I can see my range? Is there any more spiders? Oh yeah, there is. Range. Damage. Ranged. 1726. Yeah. Okay. So this will not work here or something. Attack power 75. 1726. I don't understand that yet. Slashing, ice, electric, disciplines. Where do we see? What's that? Powers. Yeah, this is spirit bank. I don't understand. Where do I see? Where do I see the range? Which? What is my actual range here? Details. How do I get this away? I don't want this. So go away. Escape. Inventory. Okay, we see. What was that? Some kind of cue. I don't know what this cue does. Close this window. How am I closing this window? Look, there is statistics. I can't see them. Aha! You hit this button here. Very good. I don't want this. Okay. So understand. This is very. This is critically important. Because if you don't know that you click here, you're screwed, you don't see. So yeah, strength 33. How physical strong vessel is, strength increases damage bonus, melee classes gain attack. Ah, okay, melee classes gain attack power bonus. So I don't need strength, dexterity. Measure of how agile this vessel. Dexterity controls critical hit chance and provides armor. Intellect. Measure versus problem solving ability. Intellect increases critical hit amount and healing bonus. Caster classes. Okay. Spirit. Measures of vessel's common sense and or spirituality. Spirit influences support power and maximum stamina. Yeah, constitution. Measure of how sturdy a vessel is. Constitution influences maximum health. Yeah, okay. Critical healing amount. Critical healing chance. Offensive attack power 75. Still, I can get something about this or not. Armor penetration, damage multipliers, final damage multiplier 1.65, floor minus 75%, what cap 40%. 40% is pretty good. Where is my range? Final mitigation. What is mitigation? Mitigation. heard this word before in the videos, but this because English is not my main language, I have to use Google Translate. Thanks, Google. So let's see here. Mitigation. Okay, it will do things softer or make things easier, let's say. Mitigation is makes it like support. It makes your things whatever easier. It's like crushing. Piercing. Final piercing indication mount in music, all static bonus and chest armor values. So I get less damage, 9.5% less damage from piercing, and from bleed only 0.0. Okay. Source stamina. Range in combat 10. What? Out of combat. I don't understand that. Food. Minus one. Okay. So much to learn here. So much. Holy moly, tedious. And you could still go down. So, okay, you can be really, you can learn really how to play this game. How's my max of 23 meters? Oh, I can shoot 23 meters. That's nice. Look how slow I am if I'm doing like that. Shooting. They can also run, but this will take. Oh, that went well. Let's collect things. I want to collect, like, let's say, 1,000 of money. Gold in this case. 500 now, so we have a little bit of that, and I think you cannot take this jewelry. Use axe. Yeah, this is only decorative item. Oh look, another player doing something. Which player is this? So small there. Oh, there is new items here. Okay, bandages. You can make bandages using wood, by the way. But these trees won't work. Okay, yeah, let's then shoot to get money. This is really nice. And this I haven't done too. Only 300. Our experience. Going up so slowly. What game? What are you doing? Is there any more spiders? Let's go there. Oh, there is. You look, there is also this air one. It's like Goliath spider, air one. It's like also this. I have seen air three. Guards and everything. this is like showing some difficulty. I understand, yeah? Come on, come on, come on, spider. Really good bow. Ah, voices, by the way. Okay, that's good. Let's learn how to fight here. Okay, 29 meters I can shoot. Look. Ah, 300 almost. So you are how long? 23. And shoot. You shoot automatically if you don't release them. Interesting. What happened? Ah, I moved my I pressed my W or AST keys and then we'll do like that. So let's go to 28. Yeah, 300. Oh my god, that's nice. I hope someday I can shoot like 1,000 or something. Can I? I don't know. Let's see if we can go so far. Build some benches. So it's there. Mushrooms. Ah, you have to type H to collect. Oh, it's always walking. Why? Hungry. Walking. How do I get running? No regens. When you're hungry, no regens, okay? Walking. How do I get to running? Anyone knows? No? You can chop like that, I understand that. I'm walking. Let's try eating. Okay. But still I'm walking. And this 12 days is remaining of this campaign, like you see down here, if I go this away now, you know? So, do I am overburdened or something? Why do I walk? Something is wrong. Okay, this was C. Hit C. To not walk. To start running. Okay. You learn a new thing. Hit C if you don't want to walk anymore. So 900. 110, almost $1,000. Can we get 300? No, 301. Let's try this number 2. This is this radius, which we should get more buff. 135. Okay. I think it's not working right now. Why? I'm thinking of that because there is hit K, and you see it should give you granting 100 attack power to you. 100 attack power. I can't see that, so it won't work. Right now, it just won't work. I don't know why. Because I'm doing 200. It should give me easily 300. Easily. So we have to repair that. I think I killed the spider there also. That was right. Oh, we have over 1,000 now. Very good. Start to move away. Oh, we have combat log. You see, there is also basic shot hit. $200. Yeah, critical. Wolf spider for 229. This is not critical, come on. When the normal damage is 241, how the critical is less? I think this is broken in this game. This critical thing is not working. Otherwise the critical should be like at least twice or maybe three times. Otherwise it's not critical, it's choke. It should not be critical. We say there's something else. So yeah, this game is still in development mode, like you see, so much things which won't work. Even simple criticals don't work. Like intended. Look. Basic shot hit Golia spider for 65 critical, and my other is 247. This is not critical, come on. And if there's critical, it should be make huge effect or something, so people know, ah, that was a critical. No, just it doesn't take. Basic hit is even more than critical. No. So it won't work yet. Developers, if you see this, even if the creature dies and doesn't need more damage, you should still show the critical. Even if it does 600 and there is only 60 left, it should show. This was critical and did a huge amount of damage. A huge amount. Two, then that's the criticals are less common. It will make huge damage because critical is critical. When you hit critical, you should be proud. Oh, yes. Like, yes, I had to hit critical. Not like, oh, it's critical. Like, every sixth hit is critical. No. There's very simple things in the games. How make games hugely better. If any game developers wants to know, contact me, I will tell you how human psychology works. What to do? What's that? Black Peak Saddle, rare, 900. And the Mount Black Peak power, placed on your survival tray. Rather be rude to them. Okay, I can buy a back peak. But why this is red? I don't know. So here you can get your levels if you sacrifice things. Can I sacrifice my axe? Okay, I can sacrifice these axes. Which is this axe? Six experiments cannot be sacrificed. Arrows cannot be sacrificed. Nine experiments. 1,100. Ah, one experience per coin. Very nice. I need. Whoa, 1,000. I would get how many levels then? 7. So there is 98. 31 wood. 100. Okay, this is good. Hello. Oh, yes. Let's make this level. Hello. Okay, with your level. Oh, day come. Thank you very much. Now this day. Let's hit the inventory. So, what we want? Still at the attack power. Talents. Which talent is this? Ranger Savvy. These talents grants explosive trap power and great explosive passive power. One beep in exploration discipline slot. I don't know. Okay. Let's say that we want Ranger Savvy. What is this? More talents. Ah, we have one more point. So which is this? Boundless energy improves maximum energy by 75 points spent. Energy. Why do we need energy? I don't know. Sure aim. Improves critical hit chance by 2%. Yeah, but critical does work, does not work. Cloak the most. Out combat health regeneration. Double shots. It changes charge bow powers, granting a chance to gain a double shot. Effect causing your next charge bow power shot to deal 50% more damage. You lose double shots if you miss your next charged power shot. Okay, that would be nice. Weaken it. So I got the trap. This power shot seems fine. Ah, this thing. Increase this minor discipline, flare arrow. What is flare arrow? I think I take this. time I put all the double shot. And there is this. You can go to this city or something. Use Renegade to travel. Okay. Let's travel. See, last time there was crafting station here, so you can craft things and everything. And there is three unit. You see these light things which will. So what do you sell? Oh. Again, this I can't use somehow. I don't know why. Whoa. Yeah, I don't understand this yet. So let's go here. This you can buy there, you can buy things here. There is a bank, you know. Put things away here. Craft things here. Yeah. There is, what's this? Money. Yeah, money. What to sell? Wow, 1500. What the hell, this damage? Copper ore, 9000. Wow. Get 100 only. Yeah, okay, leather. Prices are same. Strong hide. Flexible hide. Ah, this is the best then. Durable hide. No? No, this is durable hide. Which is the best? Soft hide. Tough hide. Strong hide. Flexible. So I think the flexible is the best, or what? There is the wood, we need wood. Look, some graphical error there, if you see that. Flickering. I don't understand why it's flickering. So, what's this? Oak wood. Is it this number tier 1? I think this is the best. Yew wood or not. Ash wood. We have to go and see. Because this money, we can buy good materials. Let's buy some. I think this U will be good. Let's buy this ash also. So next I think we need ore also to craft things. This Aurelium is surely the best. Let's take silver also. So I have a little bit left. We need leather. So if we have now this durable hide, so I think going for this way is the better strong. Let's take the strong hide. What else we should need? For crafting for later. What's this in here? What's this? Oh. Cocoa beans. Yeah, we should understand this food first. How this food is working. What? Oh, this is cool thing. I will buy many of these things. Thank you. Yeah, there is no information what the hell they are selling. There we are, there we are. Ah, and this would sell weapons, yeah? Leather. Somehow there is like red, so like I can use it. But I can. Equipped tunic, yeah? Same thing. But I made it last time. And it's a little bit better, you see? That thing is the same I bought. Why this is this red thing there? Also this pack. Look, there is even this. Yeah, I have this good crossbow. Also the arrows. I bought for 5. This is, there is 50. Ah. Okay, let's go and put things away and let's go see if there's PvP. So, bank card. Welcome. Which this? Local spectre tied to a specific location. Item placed here and only right at this bank. Okay. Which this? Same thing. Okay, all things, all these are like same, I think, yeah? Local bank, really good. Let's put money here. And our items. We have this access, didn't I? Wait. I need axe. Sorry, I need this, I wanted to say. This will be with me. Let's put some arrows here. This can be with me. Quality items here. Food can be with me. Okay. So now we have items there, yeah? Yes. Good. Okay, let's go. Let's see if we can do some PvP. What's there? Oh, look. No, it's not. No, it's there. No, it's. Do you see that? I see. Temporary or what? Okay, now there's three Gate of Stonehaven, Gorro, Grim Kingdom. Let's take this for now. Oh, what picture! Interesting. This is already PvP area. Oh, there's some night monster. I haven't tried to kill this yet. Aircore. Holy crap. How many meters you are? What are you doing there? You're not close to me. You can't shoot me, not yet. plus one. 60 H and use the knife. Can we get something out of you? Look, this is much harder. This is some kind of meat. Look, game bug. Ooh. What's that, please? Let's finish this. Rank 4. Hunger elk. Plentiful harvest. When we kill next this creature, and we can see our rank 1. This is rank 1. Let's see there. What rank is this? Rank 4. Can we even get out of this something? Let's see. Oh, we can. Okay. That's amazing. We can get some exciting out of here. Even if it's rank 4. They have made this game easier or something. I remember, like, months ago, it was almost impossible to get, like, rank 3. Rank 4 was, like, there was no freaking way to get rank 4. Now it's possible. There is this code, you see? This must should be, yeah, the highest tier, this metal or something. So let's try this. So there is still 60 damage to this, and so much materials. You son of a bitch, I will kill you. See if we get experience. You miss me all the time. You stupid creature. Did I get some experience? I think I get. Look, this was game bug here. Hello, loot this animal now. Now it's also there. Oh, you chump. And I get so little money. What a shame. Okay, let's go here. Where is this gold? This would be like, what? Rank 4? Oh, we can get even the gold. Holy moly. Why they have made it so easy? So we can test it out or something? One of these outposts out. Let's find if we can find an enemy assault post somewhere. damage that. Same thing. Copper, rank 4. This tree is really much more stronger than these starter zone trees. Whoa, 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 what happened now? Oh, look who is there. Time Slayer. Hello, my friend. How is it going? How is it going? Haven't seen you a while. I haven't been streaming a lot also. I have been lazy, very lazy. Yeah. So, are you already in Norway or in Estonia still or what? Just randomly gone to Twitch and seeing you online. Oh god. Soldier Francis Ford. What the hell? Oh, you're in, okay, in Russia. Cool, cool. How is weather in Russia? Is there much snow or is there spring coming or how? No, no, use your axe. Ah, this is this new level tree. I have to go find some better ones. Deep not found job at the moment. Well, in the city is +2 and almost no snow. Yeah, so same like in Estonia. The snow is melting. Oh, this is our castle. What ranger card? R1210. Holy shit. That's some powerful guy there. Not too, I don't like this. Oh, there's a chest there. What is this? Cocoa beans and ground black pepper. Wait, what the hell? Yeah. So, Timur. Do you want to play some MMO games sometime? Or did you even play something now? What are you doing there? What's that? Aurelium ore. Ah, you can find Aurelium ore also here. Hmm. Okay. Okay, let's go further away. Let's see the map. What's there? Attack! There is... there is something going on there. Sondolor Keep. Yes, let's see. Many travels currently. Okay, so where do you travel? What's going on in your life? Did you find pot of gold somewhere? Or what? Let me know. I want part of it. Ah, look, there is much less damage here. 51. Whoa, what's the game doing? You have to put my go and know my video guard is doing tricks, so I have to go and see the repair or something. Yeah, yeah, break the damn axe. There's more axe I don't have here. Couple weeks ago was in Lapland and then Cyprus, and after 4 days going to southern Italy. Aha. Okay, still some leftovers from crypto. Holy crap, man, that then you're lucky when you have leftovers. Yeah, all the other multi-level marketers are offering some what's called some plastic waste to the fuel things to me. I'm so not interested. It's so boring. It's like selling toilet seats or selling, I don't know, some shit when you're not interested. Just doesn't matter how much money there is. It's so boring. Have you heard of this? Things already. Whoa, what was that? I'm so noob in this game. I push the buttons and look what happens. Oh, so many things coming up. Holy moly. Oh, look at that. Whoa, do you hear this? Wow, that's nice sounds there. Yeah, also got offered way, way a couple of days ago. I don't, man, it's so ancient. Don't offer me Amway or Herbalife. Yeah, by the way, Amway and Herbalife sales are going up now. I don't know why. Oh, World Ventures, yeah, World, yeah, and Ventures are ordinary V, but it will work like every other network marketing if you work it. But now I'm lazy. I'm so lazy. I want to figure out something first, which will give me money like right away, so I can use my brain power. I have that much left. If I figure out that, then maybe I can do some network marketing. Look, there is L4 Wolf Spider. Okay, you are stronger. You son of a bitch. Mist. What the hell? You son of a bitch. Come here. Ah. Oh, I gained some experience. I know how to reach it. me too. But if you find in world, when you travel now, something that we can do together, some business, whatever business, maybe to bring to an Estonia or America or whatever, or do something which will give us joy and money, so let me know. Let's contact. We both have ideas, we both have connections, we both have brains which we can use if we want. So let's make some money while we're playing. Yeah, good. Captured. What? Look, I can. So far, I could see that there's captured object. No, look. Now I see. Look there. And can't see anything. Going a little bit closer. No. No, it doesn't show. But just a while ago it showed. Shit. There is this other flag there. Yeah, if I find something that you know, I'm also looking currently at jobs in Finland. Yeah, okay, okay. Just the broke thing is also nice, but let's see, like, bigger picture, what we can do as... Oh, Elk R5, this is strong, I think. Look, he's so stupid, he's... doesn't go any closer. Ah, now it's coming. I have so much time here. What? Now I'm going backwards. This stupid slow animal. So I'm using this power now. And then this power. Oh, that was good experience. Holy crap. I loved it. Money, only 25 gold. Come on, I kill this kind of elk here. Yeah, that Timur, you know, this is... know what it is. 11 years an hour. Yeah. With our brains, we can earn 100, 200 euros an hour. So, let's think bigger. Why we sell us so cheap? Man, yeah, that I understand. Money does not smell, and I also love money. But why do I have to sell myself so short? I can get this money in Estonia also easily, even I think 20 if I wanted. I know, I'm worth much more. So... oh, there's a warrior coming. Come, 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 come. Look, you are like angry or something. Kind of... what voices are you doing here? Hitting. Rude. It's, like, it's almost like fight going on. I guess I killed it. Oh, shit. This is cool experience. What's that? Rogue's hand. Zombie cuts. What? Funny thing is... if you don't have much money left, you don't have much choice. I don't know. Funny thing is that even they are not calling me. I mean, for a month or two is okay to get 2 to 3k for a job, start capital back. Yeah, to make me to pay, to start the business, you don't need any money. You need good business partners and brains. And little bit connections. And there you are. Good to go. Okay. This is a really good experience here. Holy crap, I want this. I don't have any bills right now. And the bills, I don't live to pay bills. I live to do something which will light my eyes. So yeah, if there is nothing to light my eye, I'm not interested. Ah, he's shooting me also now. Run away. It was like Shoot, he's missing when I hit. So now it's like 9 was my it's killing, but to see how. See that? Almost one goes forward experience. I can't live with my parent. It sucks all my life energy and all my energy. Parents, I better choose a work as a cleaner. If I were alone, maybe it's okay. I have a life now. Yeah. Partly I understand that. Partly. Yeah. I know what you feel, man. I know what you feel, yeah. Then if I choose a job, it has to be worthwhile job. So something which I'm interested also. So we'll put my guy in there. It's terrifying hard. It's really nice experience there. She's shooting somewhere. Up there. Yeah, I don't have experience in jobs, so I need to start from the scratch. I mean IT jobs. Okay. Understand it. For example, a cleaner earns at least 2 times more than a novice IT engineer. Yep, it could be true. I want that only the one guard will hit me. I have looked also the management jobs now and everything. Higher or something. There is no interest right now. Holy shit. What the hell, guys? I am so far and you still hit me, you son of bitches. But I'm still alive, you see. Ha, that's good. Mostly my plan is to work a couple of months and then get unemployment benefits for a year or two. Okay, that's a good thing to think, yeah? You should teach me that. How do you do that? I'm gladly doing 2 or 3 months some job and get the benefits after that. So I'm up to it. Let me know how it's done. Oh, come on, big guy. This game is so broke right now. They are so slow and... Where did it go? Shit. Come here. Did you give me? Raw milk. Oh, I got milk from... Is it... Was it cow? Oh, what the hell is it? Sahiib. My friend Andres from Hong Kong moved to Finland. He worked only 1 month and now almost 1 year getting many benefits. Yeah, imagine that. Bull milk. Disgusting. Holy shit. Yeah, that's really nice if you get to work Finland and get 1 year payment of over 1,500 euros, or how much it is, I don't know. That would be fun. I would be up quick. It would be awesome. It would be awesome. It would cover all my expenses in Estonia, plus even a little bit extra. I'm pretty sure of it. I could even travel with this money. Figured out how much and where to work in Finland and how this money asking when you're unemployed will work and what papers to fill and so forth. Let's go together or something. Yeah, that's good. That's very nice. Let me know also if you have something in mind. I'm definitely up for it. If I can do one year or something what I like and get a little bit of money out of the stupid governments. Oh, you hit me. Do you see that? Yeah. Alright, I can do that. Aha, you son of a peep. Selling raw milk. Some money out of it. Oh, a level is coming. There is a bull spear bank in the game. Yeah, I think not. We can make this kind of game if you want, where there's spear banks. You can donate your own or them other ones. Valuables. So I think I'm going to play Albion. Now I have to go back to the city first, so we have to turn back there. Yeah, I'm gonna be right. Have to go put things on the bank. Ah, again the ball. I have to give you up. Sorry for that. I have to learn how to fight, you know? Legends of Aria, you quit? No, I log in every day, take a little bit money out when my shop is selling something, and then I'm logging off. It's like in Albion Online, it's like vacation. I was bored because there is no such so much things to do in the game, and I still have characters there, and I still want to play when the game launches in the March, some if it's true now in the March. Oh shit, let's run like that. And yeah, like in Albion, yeah, I'm little bit earning money every day, so when the game comes out I can enjoy the benefits and continue playing. And I'm trying different games while the game is developing, let's say like that. Oh shit, cool stuff. Nothing new. So what will you give me? Very good. I like gold. You can give me all this gold. So easy to kill with them all. Requires arrows. I don't have any arrows. What the hell? See how much experience I get. Holy crap, that was wonderful. Won't you lose items when the game come out? No, that's why I started playing. This is Legends of Aria got soft launch, which means that all your progress will be there and nothing will be lost. Why they don't attack? I don't know, this is a pre-alpha stage game, so, or alpha, or I don't know, it's like... They have developed this game a couple of years now. I have to go this way. Some fort there. Okay, let's go there then. I play only when I'm walking outside. Pokemon Go! It's pretty fun. Okay, I have never tried it. Maybe I should try it. Maybe it's fun also, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Some items there. Let's take this. This. Any more animals? Let's take these flowers here. It looked like shit in the ground, but it's mushrooms. There's a fortress. Yeah, this is our fortress there. Let's go there. See inside there. What's going on there? If your phone is good enough, you can try it. So, I think it's good enough. I don't know. Use the gate. Oh, look at that. I'm inside. Holy shit. I saw even a couple of YouTubers from Pokemon Go having more than 1 million subscribers in a couple of years. Choose Mystic Team Blue if you start. Mystic Team Blue. Okay. Try to remember that. Okay, there's guards. Oh, there's even stations. Leatherworking. Woodworking. This station is for me. Okay. What? Oh, there is woodworking. Intermediate woodworking. Red curve. Bow. Wooden board. Ethereal dust. Basic red curve bow. We have to go make the basic first. How much do we have left? Holy crap. We have so much left. We don't have to even make the bow. We are almost level 8. Let's make it level 8. Let's go here. Interact. And you can drag and sacrifice your items. What is that? Mandrake root rare. Okay, that's interesting here. Money gives 663 XP and all the level is 400. Sorry. Oh my god, not wood. What we will sacrifice? What's most pointless thing? Elk meat. This is maybe a little bit too good. Oh. Cannot be sacrificed. Timur, I have bad news for you. This milk can't be sacrificed. What we do now? Sadly. Sadly, it can't be sacrificed. Oh, confirm. So we need 26 more. Drink it all. No, then I would be sick. And I can't stream then. 10, we need 26. This is ordinary. You can put this. What more? Something little. I want to do the food thing also. What's this? 29. I don't need that, I think. Level 9! You than spent gold. No, I love gold. I want to buy things for the gold, so yeah. Yeah, one gold, one experience, that's true. So I can get like, how much, how many levels there? I don't know, so let's put this dexterity. And there's talents. I'm gonna use this talent. But I want a double shot. What's that? Weather resilience. Improves physical armor bonus. What's that? Cross slash. I don't know. What's the cross slash? Please explain. There's so much to go, you might imagine that. What's that? Exploration. What's going here? Bring me everyone. This talent grants the barrage and the dagger spin powers. I don't know what this barrage do. Please explain. Developers. Ah, thank you. My fault. Sorry. Shoots 20 volleys of arrows at the ground location. Uh-huh. Okay. Crewing. Unlock the rune. What? It's like spade in Kingdom Come Deliverance. I haven't played this game a lot lately. I heard they made new add-on. Okay, rune. Where is the rune? Is this the rune? Minor discipline? Or this? Why the rune is good? Crowhin, please explain. I have 3 points left. I can. Yes. Can do it. Ah, okay. I can hope. I have to do this first. What's this? Maximum energy. Why do I need energy anyway? Okay. Let's do that. Let's do this rune. Like that, yeah? So next we need that. And next level we can unlock that. Okay. Can you, Crowin, explain why these runes are good? I have bought one of this thing. But it doesn't explain what the hell is doing this. And how do I see how much this will basic attack damage? How much is basic attack going up, or what's going on? Yeah, I go now. Good luck and have fun. Thank you, Time Slayer. See you again. Craft the discipline rune. Craft the discipline rune. Okay. This thing, I think. Pre-alpha discipline test. Minor discipline test. Yeah, we have this one. Okay, let's open one more then. And again. 442. How do I split my money? No. How do you split your money? You can't. Shift right click. Thank you very much. worked. No, no. What the fuck are you doing there? 442. We need 442. Shift, right click. Can I? Okay, again. 44. 44. No, again. 443. Fantastic. You can type, just hold mouse over. Okay. Thank you. Wasted cool. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm learning here. That's fun. 442. Here we go. Level 10. Imagine that. Should I put only dexterity or should I put strength also? Please help. So now I open this minor discipline, yeah? Oh, I have one more. Only dex. Can you explain why only dexterity? So, what to put next? So, what we want? We want to go here, right? Yeah? The stats pretty much explain themselves from each class. Yeah. So this final damage modifier doesn't affect me at all. This is only melee, yeah? Not... Strength only affects final damage modifier. Yeah. So, let's... It does affect you. Okay, it does affect me. So let's say I have here 81 attack power. If this is 2, does it mean it's 162? Return is minimal compared to other stats. 2%. Aha! Not times. Percents. Okie dokie. Thank you very much. Wasted cool. Thank you very, very much. More clearer. So critical hit chance is 13.5% then, yeah? Nope. You can come and gank me if you want. not yet. I have not yet get canned. But there will be, I think. This talent grants some trap. What's this trap doing? Place a sphere trap to your feet, which explodes when an enemy approaches, dealing weapon damage as nature damage. Lines all enemy damage. I won't. Okay, thank you then. What the hell? Let's try this trap. We don't have anything to lose. So, now I need more help to do this rune thing, you know? I have 2 minor runes available. So what kind of... Holy shit, so many of these. What kind of rune? Gearless Whisper. This one. Which is to... An Assassin Champ Cleric of Dualist from Knight Ranger Templar. And what grants which make it so basic attack increase crit stats when so basic attack increase. Okay, I need 1 ore and 1 ethereal dust. So I have this dust here. ore. I have ore. So let's take this. What should be second? I can make one more. Thank you for the information there. 13.5. But it doesn't change. It said that my critical goes up. Nothing happened, by the way. Does this ever even work? That is strange. Okay. Hit K and equip your passive skills. Hit K. Okay, I have passive. Aha! This is my passive skills, yeah? So. And I haven't equipped anyone, I think, yeah? Holy shit, I didn't know that, thank you very much. Wasted go. So which systems increase your basic attack damage 10. Can I put it on and take it off? I can. Yeah, this is ranged tray, I understand. Yeah, okay, good. So Careless Whisper. Okay, here nothing happens. How they will... Okay, how do I app? I don't understand. How do I use them? What was this one? Sparring. This was that. So, what's that? Spotting. DC immune for 16 seconds. Ah, okay. Equip them, they get activated in combat. Okay. Power efficiency. That would be nice. Okay, there is one more. One more minor rune to go. Which one I should take? I have one more slot there. You got a photo melee tray. Why? But I don't use melee. Why to put melee tray? Why when I don't use melee? So it, should I put the same things here? Or should I put different? Or you have same. Okay. So it will, so if it melee and range, does it double then these passive things when I'm using my... No, it won't double. Okay. If I don't use melee weapon, then it doesn't matter, yeah? Only if I use my range. Well, there is... What the hell? Come here. What's going on? I want this here. Doesn't come. Hello? Something wrong? Hit the K. So, come off there. Come here. No. It doesn't come. Why not? Look. Do I have to learn something to open this, or why I have only three? Can take it away, put here. No, still can't. Look, I can put others, but these I cannot. What's going on? That's strange. What's that? Only certain skills on certain trays. Aha, so these are for this tray. Yeah, what's that? So much to learn this game. Doesn't understand. Okay. So, I have one minor discipline to make. What to make? Finish him. Glass cannon. Oh. Maybe this would be nice. Or what do you suggest I take? Mortal sin. Chance be hit with each stack. What is it? Maybe this is good. I don't know. Can you help me? Help a bowman out. What? The heck, weapon finesse, which decreases resource cost of using powers. Demon spec. This one. Passive slot when equipped. Aha. Okay. So I need another passive then. Can I put two same kind of passives then or something? Or okay, let's put this here. This here. No. Let's see. Oh, there is one more. But I cannot put any passives here right now, yeah? How can I? This is missing. Oh, I can. Power damage. Bonus. Melee and power damage bonus. Ranged. Okay. So now what? Let's... No, what is the ordinary fire? I want to cook. Aha, there. Use campfire. Can you talk me, tell me more about foods? Like, there is this ordinary thing. Cooking foil, no basic ore. Let's make some cooking foil. I think we need that. So, grind food items, potatoes or herbs. Is this herb? No, this is not herb. Which is herb? I collected some herbs. Wild onion. No. Do you want milk? No. Mushroom. No. Okay. Grind food items. Large cooking pot. Non-basic ore. 10. What's holy crap? Roasting stick, no basic food. Okay, let's make this. Let's make one more. Okay, let's see what we can do now. Then there is campfire cooking recipes. Bread. Campfire stew. Okay, we have mushrooms. Herbal seasoning. This is produce. Cooking foil. We made cooking foil. Produce. What's this? Wild onion. Campfire, mushrooms, 2. Food resource, 20. Stores a portion of your current food master. After consuming this, you will gain dined. Increase your harvest, critical. Harvest, critical chance. No. Abort. Current crafting process and lose all resources. No. Shit. Have to make it then. Okay. Let's try another. What there is? There is this foil. Then there is mushrooms. I don't have so much mushrooms. I have in the bank. Produce. Is this produce? No. So this is, I know. Meats. Ah, meats also counts. Okay. This is not also. Is this? No. Which is produce? Can this be? No. Elk meat. Still. This? No. Xinjiang. No. Garlic. Oh, garlic is. Holy crap, let's see. Campfire meat stew. Restores a portion of your current food matter. After consuming this, you will gain dying, which increase mounted move speed. Okay. Whatever. Coffee. I have beans. Ah, this is cocoa beans. Water flask, empty flask. And you can power up with this kebab. Meats or mushrooms, roasting stick produce. What is this? Meats. Roasting stick. Produce. What is produce? What should this produce be? Yeah, I'm so noob here. Milk. Okay, I have milk. Where's my milk? I have only 4. Empty flask. Roasted produce. Produce. No. That's, yeah. Yeast, mushrooms, cooking foil, water. Okay. Let's just roast the meat and there is nothing else. Zombie guts. No, can't do that. Now we have so much different meat here. And we can eat. Yeah, this eating thing is little bit different. Have to understand that somehow. There is, by the way, no, almost none Crowfall videos which will explain things clearly, so it would be really nice if you know something about Crowfall and make the videos. I would like to do that, but I don't know the information yet. People will watch them. Oh, okay, let's put things away. Where is this? What's that? Who are you? Remember? Yeah, you're selling also these things here. That's good. Squirt. Crafting station. Cooking. Oh, this is like, okay, next level cooking here. Mm-hmm. Okay. So there is this vendor there. Let's check with chests. What's here? Necromancy. Holy moly. Okay. Wow. Something new again. Oh, there's chest there. Open chest. Let's put items in the chest. Oh, we can put almost all items. Oh, no, 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 no. We need this shield. I will change the game now. I'm changing. Going to put the Albion online. So, how do I change the game so I don't. Maybe I should end the stream for a second. And then open Albion. Okay, I'm doing that and I can make two separate video files. Easier for me. So yeah, see you after, say, 1 minute or two. Thank you for watching. If you haven't done yet, please hit this follow button and go Sahiib Show YouTube page and subscribe there. And as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next live show. So now let's end this and start another. And others.